Hello everyone, it's Ivy. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all having a good week. I can't believe it's already October. For those of you in the art community, I'm sure you're aware that October, the month of drawing challenges, is upon us once again. Whether you're participating or following along in Inktober, Drawtober, Spooktober, or whatever daily drawing challenge you choose, I hope that you'll find this month inspirational. This is a drawing I did for last year's Inktober where I was drawing themes related to constellations, zodiacs, and tarot cards. This card in particular was the Star card. When I first started, I had done a bunch of reading on what the card symbolized and what traditionally appears on the card. It sort of helped me begin developing ideas for how my layout should be. I tried really hard to follow the traditional layout as much as I could, but after playing around with it for a while, I decided that I'd rather do my own thing. This was such a fun drawing for me. I actually quite enjoyed last year's Inktober even though I didn't finish all of my prompts. I think with the pressure of doing daily drawings, it does get kind of stressful if you're not well prepared and just tackling each drawing from day to day rather than having sketches and ideas sorted out ahead of time. I've decided not to put that kind of stress on myself this year and just take it easy. I do want to continue last year's theme though, as I had originally intended to do a full collection of zodiac constellation drawings, but had ran out of time once October ended and the busyness of the holiday season swept me away from my drawing time. So far, I've done Capricorn, Aquarius, Pisces, Aries, and Taurus. I'm actually almost done Gemini, but then I got stuck trying to figure out how to pose the arms. I think I might actually restart the whole thing and try something else, but I'm really looking forward to completing the series. Apart from that, I'd also like to draw a couple more tarot cards if time allows. Do you have a favorite tarot card that you'd like me to draw? Let me know in the comments down below. Well, that's all from me today. It's been a super busy week for me, and I've got some really exciting news that I'm hoping to be able to share with you all by next week's video. If you're participating in this month's challenge, I hope that you'll find growth and inspiration in your work. But don't let it stress you out too much if you can't complete a drawing every day. You're only human, so take it easy on yourself. If you're just observing this year, I hope you have loads of fun seeing what everyone is coming up with all over the internet. Please like and subscribe. I'd love to have you here as part of my YouTube family. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you next week.